we're going to do. We're going to be talking to Jerry Lawler. We're going to give him a second to catch his breath while we take a look right now at a fellow that he likes to have as his tag team partner. I'm referring, of course, to the luscious one, the boogie-woogie man himself, Jimmy Valiant. There you have it, the boogie-woogie man, luscious Jimmy Valiant. And he is indeed, as we heard Jerry Lawler say last week, he's a man he likes to have as his tag team partner. And, of course, $100,000 in the offing, you and Jimmy Valiant are going to be a dangerous combo.
Well, you know, Jimmy Valiant and I, whenever we get together, we cause a lot of excitement. And that's what it's all about, excitement. And that's what's happening right here. That's what's happening everywhere, especially with the new merger. All of the greatest talent from all over the world is going to be right here, and it's going to be right in your area. And something I'd like to say, if I may, Gordon.
Sure.
Jimmy Valiant and myself were on tour once before. We were up in Cleveland. We were in some of the Ohio towns. And if any of you people out there would like to see us again, drop us a line right here, right?
Fair enough.
Right to me or to Gordon.
All right.
But anyway, just write to us right here. And we'll be more than glad to come back to your city, and we're looking forward to it. And you talked about that $100,000. Brother, that's a lot of money in anybody's book. And Jimmy Valiant and myself would like a shot at, and we're going to get it right here, brother.
Okay, fair enough. There you have it, Jerry Lawler. And all I can say is he's one heck of a dude. There's no question about that. He's beating them all, you name it. Hogan, Patera, the whole group. Right now, here's a special word.
NWA Wrestling will be held tonight in Columbus, Georgia, Municipal Auditorium. On Thursday, November 1st, in Lexington, Kentucky, at Rupp Arena. On Friday, November 2nd, in Albany, Georgia, at the Civic Center. Saturday, November 3rd, in Key West, Florida, at the Football Stadium. Monday, November 5th, in Memphis, Tennessee, at the Mid-South Coliseum. Tuesday, November 6th, in Louisville, Kentucky, at Louisville Gardens. Sunday, November 11th, in Charlotte, North Carolina, the Charlotte Coliseum. Thursday, November 22nd, Greensboro, North Carolina, Starcade 84. Tuesday, December 4th, in Baltimore.
There's a fellow by the name of Rick Rude, and he is indeed a tremendous athlete. We're going to take a very special video look right now at Mr. Rick Rude, and, I think you'll find it interesting.